I'm extremely proud, in fact, of this initiative. I think it's a wonderful way for women to not just experience the bike in a better way and to have a fun experience, but I think it also teaches you how to be safe. Therefore, I think making you a lot more confident when you're riding on the roads, I think it's a wonderful initiative. And I don't know why people didn't think of this earlier on, but I'm glad Yamaha has taken this initiative, and I think maybe I need to go to this training school. Not that I don't know how to ride, but maybe just to brush up my skills. And even personally, I'm always wearing white, so it's my favorite color. So finally.
That's good. Thank you very much. And I was speaking to Asano-san. Asano-san said, this is starry white scooter and we have a starry white Deepika. So what a combination. Right? Asano-san, what would you like to say something of this?
So first of all, I would like to ask Deepika, really, you like this scooter? You like this color, you said?
The scooter I always liked. I like the color now.
Oh, thank you very much.